Black stories we should all know. In April 1975, Minnie Riperton's Lovin' You was at the top of the charts. She and her husband Richard Rudolph wrote the song, and she got Stevie Wonder to produce the song. Since Stevie was under contract with Motown, he went under the pseudonym.